The targets are three Soviet commanders. You've already eliminated one of them. That leaves two more.
guys!
Thank you.
extract him.
Where are your friends?
the target. Talk. Looks like we found him.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Thank you.
It's a cashmere goat. Its hair is a well-known raw material for high-quality fabric. The outer coat is fairly coarse, though. Only the soft undercoat is used. That's why it's so valuable.
Thank you.
Their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. penetrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Mission complete. Phew. At least you made it out in one piece. Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan, sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher. Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid. Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago? Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they want it in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here. Boss, this is important. We've reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tihi. Quiet. There are never any sightings, and only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
это Зоя 7. Мы прибыли. Осматриваем территорию. Прием!
КП, понял. Смотрите в оба. Конец связи.
Work today, boss.
Welcome back, boss. Another successful mission.
Great to see you safe, boss.
Snake, you stink.
Boss, dispatch me on my next mission. Good to see you, boss.
Boss!
Boss, got time to train with me?
Thank you.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Station at LZ.
Welcome home, boss.
Boss, will you train with me?
Yeah.